There is something on your inside. Don't expose it to the enemy. Some of you talk too much. Too much. Some of you need to relocate in terms of friendship. There are people in your life that are enemies, vision stealers, envy jealous. They are not comfortable with your success. You greet them, they cannot answer very well because of what you are wearing. And they are in the church. Some of you, when you greet them and they don't answer very well, you are disturbed. If I greet you and you don't answer very well, it's your cup of tea. Your cup of tea, oh. Favor makes people to rise for you in the palace. It wasn't the king that dethroned Vashti. It was people. The Memucans of life. If a voice had spoken on Vashti's behalf to counter what Memucan said, the story would have been different. But there was nobody to speak on her behalf. In quarters that matter, may God raise voices for you. I stood up when Pastor Paul was talking about T.D. Jakes and how he emerged. God has stopped coming down from heaven. He uses people. It is the fact. It is the truth. If you see any self-made man or any man that says, I am self-made, he's a danger on two legs. Watch out for him. But my prayer for you today is that God will raise for you helpers, no, strategic helpers of destiny. People that will speak for you in the palace. Sit down. I want to rush. That's fair. That favor factor, we can go on and on and on. But the Lord said, I should tell some of you here, the same place where you were refused, you will be celebrated. You will be married. You will carry your babies. Your helpers shall not be angry with you. Your enemies shall not get to your helpers before you. Every zebra of life, God will judge them. In the name of Jesus. Can you imagine? Mary fetched water like every other person in the neighborhood. Mary grew up like every other person. Went to the marketplace like every other person. But the day her emergence would begin, there was a knock. Knock of joy. A knock that turned her life around totally. I hear God say to me that very soon there will be a knock in your life. When a seed is planted, sometimes you even go over it. You think it's dead. The mates are rising up and the seed is still there. It doesn't matter for how long you have been. Maybe you are even, your life is in Psalm 22. My God, why have you forsaken me? Maybe your life is in Psalm 23. Yea, I'm walking through the valley of the shadow of death. I want to announce to you that very soon, your life will get to Psalm 24. Lift up your heads, all ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, because in the name of Jesus, you will emerge. Shout two amens.